A wise man is one who values his subordinate's time. Only when you value your subordinate's time will your time be well spent. Because he is doing your work. The more effective he is, the more effective you will be. An intelligent man is one who values his own time. But it is a wise man who values his subordinate's time.